James here. Recording for Stalker Anomaly, and this is going to be episode 2. I've completely forgotten what my goals were. Oh yeah, go to the Librarian. Actually, why don't you escape this stash here? And then, do the quest for the Librarian, which is... It's like we're going to take up a few episodes, because... Yeah. That stash is... But... Shit. Sweet. Okay, so do I have any other quests? Bobbing the bomb. Stupid transfer, isn't it? What? Get bandit batches. I've nearly done that. My age is days and milk. That's true. Is very much a trick that the bandits have their days very numbered, or you could say that, like, this was the warfare function. Yeah, they would be. Also, that would be a pain because the warfare mod, it's fun. It's normally, it's after large money is stored. That is very much true. It does have an electro. I don't know if I'm playing this as DirectX 8 or whatever. I don't think it's called DirectX 8. You know, this is running at the semi-smooth 60 frames per second on my shite device. I call shite because it is. Also, I do notice that a lot of the maps for a lot of the Stalker mods, when it comes to the cord in a few other locations like garbage, all take place during clear sky maps, not the shock or the Chernobyl maps, which I'm completely fine with. Also, if you want to comment about the whole how far my mic is from my mouth, but it's turned off my headphones again, because my mic is a distance. Hey, zombies. Nah, I ain't stopped them. Hey, well, I have an excess of gear I can sell. sorry if you can hear any other noise. Movement, I guess you could say, towards. Well, actually, I could go that way. Yeah, I'll meet you back when I've decided to cut some distance between me and the bloody, what is it called? Clear Sky Base. So I can just cut out a bit of what would be like 10, 20 minutes of just exploring. Which could be kind of boring, so I'll be cutting that out. So see you when I get there. We'll see you when I turn the recording back on. Alright, I'm back. Now in the Great Swamps. I'm making my way to Clear Sky. Okay, this area is going to be captured at about most likely close to 50. That's going to be fun. Some more rubles. More gear. More rubles. Wait, that ain't good. Hey, as long as I don't get in the way of that blue chopper, I'm fine. Okay, that's a huge anomaly. Alright, that cut that path off. Thank you. The fault anomaly. How far does that anomaly go, I may ask? Alright, go along the edge. So don't go into that. Electro anomaly. Oh yeah, people can tell if the volume is too loud. I might pick a fight with the military. I might. Oh, I don't really want to. Because that's really a good idea. So go along the edge up there and see ya. Also, one of the greatest ideas with playing any of the Stalker games, click save every minute at best, or every few minutes, or every second, because this game is really well known to crash, especially mid recording. Just really always annoying. Yeah. I've not solved them properly. I need to do that. Both classic I have a clamp. Okay, it's much more effective than a flash bullet. That way, unpack the batteries.
Тебе чего надо-то?
Я со своей пушкой никогда не расстанусь. Я уже
Being pronounced as a non-Russian speaker trying to say Russian-y or a Slavic name. Which is all sorts of fun. Anyway, I'll actually never mind. I won't do that. Actually, I'll cut back when I'm seeing the librarian. Yeah, see that? Alright, I'm back. Close to the librarian. Who's not the librarian, is he? Fella, he gives you a drink, some such. This fella. I come see ya. What is rations? Army med kits. I thank you, mate. That's gonna take some time, because I don't have no army med kits on me. Let alone, okay, I do have one army med kit. You got any work? Nope. Nope. Okay.
You want your best?
Ivan? Someone remember someone spawned like an assault rifle. He's the fellow who led you around. Or the... not scout, it's the... what the fuck is his name? Blit. Guide. Then we got Professor Cal. Okay, I can't pronounce that because I... sorry. Yes, that's fine. Hopefully I can get these documents without ripping my hair out too much. Hey, that's going to be fun. Going halfway across this fucking zone. Just be able to get something. Thank you, Professor Kal... okay, I'm going to butcher this. Kalalcha? Kalalcha? Kal... get Kal... Cal, exactly so I can pronounce that. But I'm gonna piss someone off by doing that. Well,
Вон старший стоит. Так ты к нему обращайся.
Alright, they're all just chilling indoors.
Здравствуй.
Hey, Gold. Good job. How many? 11. That's gonna be fun. Bummy. Oh, no, I say that with all sarcasm. Isn't that good old recording? No, not recording. I can't. But it's this harmonica. What do you have? Nope, he's nimble is all the way out. Nimble is on the other side of the bloody zone. On the other side of the bloody zone. No, thank you. That's my only answer, just no. No, that's too painful going halfway across. Literally just going the entirety of the zone just to hand him a bloody PDA. It's no, thank you. I don't want to have to go halfway across the bloody zone just to get him. Here's a bloody PDA. And then just give me another one, I have to go on the other side. It's like, what the hell? The hell is wrong with you, Spore? Why are you making me go way further across the blue zone just to give up for that PDA? And yeah, I'm complaining about that in a game. It's something that seems partially stupid. Well, I've gone from one end to the other end of the zone just to give up for PDA. Pretty much just a personal device that has information on it. Actually, well, I don't want to do those jobs and loot bearing. So I'm going to go into iron. What the hell? Sure. Orables. Iron of orables. Got no great. I'll keep in these episodes short now. Or shorter. So, yeah, screw it, I'll cut it off here. I know I've done very much close to nothing, but it's like, I don't know, bit by bit by bit, we'll just go from parts of the zone, just not doing much, because I'd rather be able to actually upload something every few days instead of just every month or every week, because then again, you just lose all traction on YouTube with that, which only means that you get no go name when that means you gain no traction and you don't grow, which is very annoying. I'd like to be able to grow as a content creator and, you know, get views and subscribers and all that stuff. That's bloody guitar from that distance. It's in bloody left ear, which is really annoying. So it doesn't go into your left monitor or whatever. Oh well, have a good day. Hope you enjoy the content. Hope you enjoy the video. Have a good day. See you in the next one. Chinriki out.